My name is Clark Heipel. This is what's coming up on Cogeco News live at 5. No injuries in a kitchen fire at a multi-residential complex on Clarence Street on Tuesday evening. We discuss more details about the return to school in the fall, and we meet the new bench boss, Mark LaFleur, for the Powassan Voodoos. All these stories and more live at 5.